Race 9 of 11, the CUB. Last look here, 2K OK, 310, 378 to Lira. One umpire at 550. $7 for Missing Link and 5 Bionic Girl. They just might be able to take advantage there from the middle of the line. Bit of value, those two. Green light on for the CUB, race 9. Here in the top end on a pretty wet night. Favourite in 2, KOK, set and racing. Umpire wins at the start, but beginning the best out in the centre of the line was Bionic Girl. It leads umpire. KOK is getting between runners, starts to put in, and also starting to chime in there around the between runners. Missing Link starting to put in, and then behind those down the side, Sparky's Chance. Well back then to Greedy. Bostelier is well out of it with Distant Sun, but in the drive, umpire kept going with that run, and umpire too good goes on to score over Sparky's Chance, who got through late in front of Missing Link, who wasn't too far away. Then they bunched up behind those as they go crashing into the catching pen. Behind those, you would have had KOK, didn't go on from Greedy. Bostelera was well back with Bionic Girl, who's drifted back in the run to the judge, and Distant Sun. 22.97, one umpire going right on over six Sparky's Chance. Third goes to four Missing Link, and fourth to two KOK, 164.